What's this thing about? I'm pretty sure those are goats, right? I need goats for a thing, don't I? I don't know what I'm gonna use that for, but I guess the thing that'll come up at some point, I don't know. Oh, you want me to go all the way over there? Oh yeah, I'm gonna fast travel. What is that? Is that a tape here? I wonder if I should go do that. Dingo pelt. Oh.
Thank you.
Fucking stop. Fucking stop! Oh my god, I'm getting Far Cry 2'd. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, so where did that dumb shit tiger go? It's just gone? Asshole.
Hey.
Hi. Okay. No, that's fair. That one dude stands within like 3 inches of that procigator. I'm not sure if it was an alligator or a crocodile. I didn't actually read that. But he stands within 2 inches of it, it does nothing. I go within a foot of it, it attacks me. Cool, thanks. Oh yeah, I still need pig hide for that. There are pigs here, right? Guess not anymore. Did I find a soft lock? What the hell is this? How am I supposed to get out? Oh, nope, there we go. Close.
They don't pay me enough to put up with this crap. You are into some jacked up stuff, but those ferry suits are so hot.
Okay, that's enough. You're missing out, buddy.
All right, here we go. Goddamn rebels. I wish they would just give it up.
Okay. You couldn't get over there quicker? I'm guessing when you die, you like lose some stuff. I don't know what happened. Where the hell did I end up? What the fuck? So I died and I respawned, but well, okay. So what's the point of the save system then? If death doesn't seem to have like a hard punishment to it. What the fuck? I'm confused right now. Yeah, that seems kind of weird.